A new survey finds the cost of a Thanksgiving dinner is about 14% higher this year. The Farm Bureau calculated the cost, and they say the turkey alone is up 24% over last year, rolls up 15%, and cranberries up 11%. You can go ahead and blame supply chain issues. The pandemic has made for a high global demand for food, especially meat, so we're paying more.